Well, this is Sunday morning breakfast my way. Sometimes I like to eat just a light breakfast and not with a whole bunch of things like potatoes and stuff, so then I get to make breakfast. And what we have here is a frittata with cheese, mushrooms, and spring onions on it, and some slices of fresh tomato, and a half a bagel. And that's my husband's plate, and here's my plate, and the tomato has a little bit of cracked pepper on it, and I'm getting hungry. It is Sunday and it's getting kind of late, as you know. Well, Sunday you sleep in and have a glass of milk with that. So this is our Sunday morning breakfast my way.